먹당
추
카나. It all means to eat in Korean,
Chinese,
and Hindi. Welcome to the Taste of Home podcast. We are two international students living in Toronto.
I'm Veronica Kim from Korea.
I'm Pauline Yu from China.
And Rhythm Sujdeo from India.
The best part of living and studying in Toronto is meeting people from all over the world and trying their food, which is amazing. You can get it all here in Toronto.
And even when I'm craving for kimchi fried rice, there's always the right place for me to go.
I love kimchi fried rice.
Whether just off the plane or you have been here for several years, if you want an authentic place to dine out, this podcast is here for you.
In each episode of Taste of Home, a foreigner living in Toronto chooses their taste of home and take us on an incredible cultural and food journey in Canada's biggest city.
Do you have a unique food experience to share with us? A place that transports you right back to home, or a dish that is so authentic you can't believe it's here in Toronto? Find us on Instagram at Taste of Home Podcast. There's room for you at our table. Join us on our next food adventure. Chalo.
Kata.
Soba.